discovering the planet Neptune, seeing that distant blue orb and naming it after the Roman god of the sea, scientists seem to be in a mad rush when discovering elements to name a new element after the planet. Someone originally named the element germanium after the, at the time, newly discovered planet, and at three times, the element 93 was discovered and given the names bohemium, osmium, and zirconium. But after all this research and all this discovery, it seems fitting that the element that got the name neptunium is used on Earth mostly in nuclear reactions. Discovered by bombarding uranium with slow-moving neutrons, neptunium is now used in weapons applications. So it might have something in common with the name of the gas giants. It has an enigmatic, explosive ball of energy, despite the fact that, like the planet, with its deceptively seductive blue hue, it can deep down still be so tumultuously violent. In ancient history and mythology, Neptune was the brother of Jupiter and Pluto, each presiding over heaven, earth, and the netherworld. So, I suppose Neptune ruled with a gentle hand, although neptunium always had that iron fist. Thank you.